Another day, another video. This time it's me taking out my hair. It's been about a month. This is what the hair is looking like. It's time to go. I put on McKenna Walker, her vlogs, which are about 4 hours each, and I have 3 videos. I'm that behind. Because school is kicking my butt. So I'm going to watch this while I take this down. It's 2:16 p.m. So let's see how long it will take me. I'm starting the timer now. So the products I'm going to use is the Monoi Coconut Oil 5-in-1 Leave-In Spray. The Melanin Haircare Multi-Use Softening Leave-In Conditioner. And then the Mayel Scalp and Hair Strengthening Oil. Because I'm going to let these 3 products sit overnight. And then I'll wash my hair tomorrow. So, time to cut it. It's been 34 minutes. Obviously, I've been like hopping around doing other things as well, trying to move y'all. But this is why I do take down one day and wash another day, because I'm tired. And my arms hurt. You wake up, it's raining and it's Monday. 7 minutes left of this vlog. I'm done with my hair. I'm tired. This is why I separate takedown days from wash days. It's been an hour and 23 minutes and 24 seconds. Ugh, but I can scratch my scalp finally. Oh my gosh. But this is my hair all done. So happy to take it out. I love my braids, but I love my natural hair sometimes too. So, hair's done. See y'all tomorrow. Bye.